What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the Reaction Box, where you pick the video, I put it inside the box and react to it. We about to jump back into Tupac again. Highly, highly requested, man. When I say Tupac is requested on this channel like no other, man, he blowing everybody out the water with requests. And he got so many songs in his catalog, it's unreal. But the song I'm about to jump into right now is No More Pain. Y'all been asking for it. I'm about to jump into it. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Y'all know what to do. Thumbs up, hit notification bell, subscribe. Let's get it, let's go. Tupac, No More Pain. With the lyrics, with the on-stream lyrics. Man, see, that's the shit I'm talking about right there, man. Oh, my God. Off top, man. Listen, man. Listen, man. Oh, man. He say, my adversaries cry like hoes, fully accredited. My foes, my lyrics explode on contact. That dude say his lyrics explode on contact. Oh, my God. Fully eradicated. Wow. That motherfucker said vicious telekinesis. Oh my God. I'm moving you bitches. Vicious telekinesis. Man. Oh my God. That shit is crazy. Oh my God. Man, look at this shit. As I go, oh my God, I ain't even unpaused it, but I just kept reading what he said. I'm reaching your brain, nigga. How can I explain? This shit. Oh.
Hold up. He say, I dare you niggas to open fire. I murder that ass and disappear before the cops come running. My Glock spitting rounds. Niggas falling down, clutching they stomach. Man. Whoa. Hold up. He say, spit the secret to war so cowards fear me. My only fear of death is reincarnation. Heart of a soldier with a brain to teach your whole nation. Ain't that the motherfucking truth right there? Wow, I can't believe he actually said that. With the brain to teach your whole nation. That's crazy, man. He was so aware of his knowledge and power. He was so in tune with his strengths. Man, knowledge is power, man, I'm telling you. Reading what he's saying, that shit is crazy. Hold up. I knew something was about to come up, boy. I had to keep reading. He said, ha, ha, ha. Yeah, nigga, no more pain. Prison ain't changed me, nigga. It made me worse. Feel me, nigga? Ha, ha, no more pain. He say prison didn't change him. It just made him worse. And you know why he said made him worse? Because they made a big mistake when they sent him to jail, because that gave him more time to think, collect his thoughts. And when he came out, it was hell to pay. Period. So. Hey, he said, hey, Devontae, I'm giving these motherfucker choices. So y'all motherfuckers had a choice. You know what I'm saying? Pop gave you a choice, see? You know what I'm saying? But then he goes on to say, niggas can roll with us or they can roll under us. That's on you, nigga. What you want to do? Wow. Said last year we was letting niggas kick up dust. This year motherfuckers gonna be dust. Man. West Side. Like I say, man, RIP Tupac, man. Shout out to the West Side. Shout out to Suge Knight, man. Shout out to the whole West Coast, man. You know what I'm saying? Death Row Records, man. Man, that shit, boy. Love the West Side. But, yeah, man, there was no more pain. Finally got around to doing that one, too, you know what I'm saying? It's been a request for a little while, you know what I'm saying? But that shit was fire. I really appreciate that request, and I know it's going to do very, very well, but that shit was fire. For real. The wife probably going to be mad at me because she didn't get to do this one with me, you know what I'm saying? But like I say, she been busy with work and all that stuff. Y'all know she just had surgery. She's still in recovery mode. So, you know, it's all good. But she's doing good, though. You know what I'm saying? So, but she'll be back. Don't worry. I'm just in here, you know what I'm saying, knocking out requests because I don't want my request to get so far I can't see it. So, it is what it is. But I'm about to jump back into the requests. And I'm going to holler at y'all in the next video. Peace. You want the best?